Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be making Aldoris high-waisted bikini bottom. So, let's get started. For the materials, you will need the following. The PDF pattern is available on our website, which is designitsuit.com. Okay, let's start cutting our pieces. You're going to need to cut two pieces of each pattern, two for the front and two for the back. I will be using the printed fabric as my main fabric, and the white fabric is going to be my lining. Pieces facing the right side of the fabric, and we are going to pin them. I'm matching up the front and the back of my fabric, and we will be doing the same for our lining. After matching up our pieces, it's time to sew them using a serger or a zigzag stitch. We need to attach the elastic on both sides while we sew along. To the right side, and we are going to insert the main fabric inside the lining. Then we are going to match it up and pin them. Once everything is matched and pinned, it's time to sew them. We need to add elastic while we sew along. This is very important. You need to pull the elastic lightly to create some tension. A brand label, then this is the time to attach it. So I'm going to put the label upside down on the center back seam and sew a straight stitch. I have created a video tutorial on how to create labels for your small business. I will add the link on the description below. Now, we need to turn the swimsuit to the right side and we are going to fold the elastic on inside and top stitch with a zigzag or a cobra stitch to hold the elastic down. Please pay attention. You need to make sure that your label is facing flat while sewing. Okay guys, we are almost finished. Thank you guys for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Bye!